business, and this big male peacock was showing off his feathers and trying to impress me and my friends, but all he was doing was making us angry. So then we ran away, but then we got chased by a tiger. We flew into a tree. We were safe. Then night fell. We were so scared that the tiger were going to steal our babies, but in the morning, nothing had happened. We were so relieved.